astronomers have been searching far and wide for planets beyond our solar system. Most of the 800 confirmed discoveries have come from the Kepler Space Telescope, in a region extending 3,000 light-years from Earth. Are there any planets to be found around nearby stars, possibly within traveling distance of Earth? The answer was no, until now. A team of European astronomers working at the European Southern Observatory in La Silla, Chile, has been studying a three-star system called Alpha Centauri. The nearest is Proxima Centauri, a mere 4.2 light-years away, the closest star to our sun. Its companion, Alpha Centauri B, is a star slightly smaller than our sun. The astronomers worked with breathtaking precision. They detected wobbles in the star's light, caused by tugging from the planet's gravity, that amount to less than 2 kilometers per hour. That's about the speed of a baby crawling. Astronomers have speculated about planets orbiting these bodies since the 19th century. They are the fictional location of Polyphemus and its moon Pandora from the movie Avatar. Yet, few astronomers today expect to find a solar system there, because planets would be vulnerable to being hurled out into space by the gravity of the companion stars. In fact, this one survives by literally hugging its parent star, at a distance much closer than planet Mercury is to our sun. It roasts in temperatures over 1,200 degrees Celsius. What's intriguing about the discovery is that the planet is only a little larger than Earth. It's the smallest exoplanet found to date. It seems only a matter of time till we find others just like it. Somewhere in the neighborhood of the sun, far enough out for liquid water to flow, yet still firmly held by the star's gravity.